see the supply. What if Alain Magnani, J.J. Hildebrand, Tuesday Jones, para pwede to kay the Jet, Jeffrey Cariasso. Cariasso is a po sa mga holdovers ng Tanduay this while opening his season. Kasama ko si Brandon Ontiveros, Jason Webb, Zardy Rialubit, and Alan Yu. Challenge mo pa rin yung mga rebounds. Kapag hindi ka sumusuko, hindi mo nalaman kagad binibigay nyo sa kalaban mo. Tulad doon, ayun eh, si Magtulis eh, napanawala pa yung possession sa Barangay Hinebra Kings. Kaya sa let's see again, si Magtulis. On Tiveros! Wala doon, and still on Tiveros, won't be denied. Credit that later, nice pass. DJ, pasabahagi ng Ramak Masters. Siya po yung may pinakamatalas na kamay mula sa 3-point range. That's the season. Where he averaged 27.3% from the other eye. 3.5 to play. 3.8 for Tanduay. Gagiwa inside the shape of lane. Give it out. Every Olympic gets it for Tanduay.
Vergel Menezes, malayo.
Exaggerating
drive. Tagiwa driving! Hay todos Olivares with a super broncasil tapal.
Come on, you play the affair, so let's see. Maybe the second one's on the way around, but offensive foul called against Colin Lossin. He was trying to create space.
Ah, dito kay Brandon Ontiveros.
At ito eh, sunod-sunod yung pass ni Lolly Loxin sa third quarter. TJ, paapat na niya yun. Only 45 seconds. Yan po eh. Well, yan po ang orasan. Ang oras na nakikita ninyo. Lalabi oras. 3.8 para po sa Taguay. And this is asking for the ball. There's the trouble. Will they reverse it? Kagiwa, three-pointer, offline. Baliguli sa kanya, nilapit. Ginamit ang panda na hawa para kay Mark Kagiwa. Six points para kay Mark Kagiwa.
And now, what is in yung bola? And you know, Mark Kagiwa has been showing us he has the moves, no?
Uh-huh.
He really has a lot of athleticism at really proving to us kung bakit pinilito ng Ginebra na napaka-agi sa draft.
6 seconds na lamang sa third quarter natin. Ed Carriazo sumagasa patungo sa basket. Ed Vergel Meneses called for his second foul. Free throw shooting time yan para po sa Tanduay Rom. 5.2 seconds. Napinapagin ko yun kay Martin. Yung marami nga talaga nagulat dyan na TJ na biglang out of nowhere.
Limit din ako yung
Kagiwa. At of course, pag ganyan eh, laman lagi ng tanong yan. Ano kaya meron yung mamang yan at pinuha sa first round? And parang siya, he never speaks. He definitely has the strength and the probably the quickness. Diba, no? Para makapaglaro sa level na to, DJ.
And in fact, you know,
is the commissioner?
Commissioner, all the way here in Urdaneta.
Hello. He has 8 points after 3 quarters of play. And Tanwai's lead has been chopped down to 3. Look at Kagiwa, medyo gigiwang kayo pa. Ito huling sitwasyon para kay Mark at Kagiwa. But just in the nick of time, ending the third quarter, 55 at Tanwai.